easy. We're tied at 10. Underneath for Kilgore, the shot is up and it rolls in for Lucy Henderson. First lead at 13-12 with a minute 49 to play in the first period. Inside, Henderson from Inman, high off the glass, and it goes in. At the foul line, she reverses it out on the right wing to Inman. Inman stops her dribble, gives it back up. Right corner three is up and no good by Lime. However, the rebound by Womit. Mercy gets it back out. Inman with a foul line jumper that goes down.